like this umbrella right here. I am covered, but I'm underneath them. I'm outside and I'm in the weather right. It's raining on me. Okay, I'm actually covered. It's going to be storming around me, but I'm still pretty much covered. I'm going to have to cover it over me. I'm going to need to get out of my way. Right? And I do it my way. It's like I step away from the protection of God over my life. Okay, the umbrella is still right here. But I'm choosing to do it my way. You understand? When you do things your way, not God's way, you set that as protection that God has for you. And you sometimes you get frustrated with God, God, what's going on? And you say, God, you set the way protection that I see, the calling of your life. You're letting someone else's name, and there's no protection in someone else's name. Only in your name is the protection. So I want us to look at that visual that there is protection when we stay in our life.